Honey, plug yourself in.
I will, okay, relax. Where even is my charger? Eh, I'll find it later. Mom, I'm at 1% and I can't find my charger anywhere.
Haley, I told you!
I don't feel so good.
No, hang on. That was the third time this has happened this month.
I know, I'm sorry. Thanks for saving me.
Honey, I've been working on a new invention. I want to show it to you.
A bracelet?
It's a portable charger that allows you to never run out of battery. It's finally ready for use.
Really?
Yep, I made it just for you. But Haley, don't tell anyone what it does, okay?
Nice bracelet.
Thanks. Do I know you?
Allow me to introduce myself. I'm Henry Powers.
How did you do that?
Huh. I was about to ask you the same thing. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
I'm not coming with you anywhere.
Oh, yes, you are.
What?
How are you? How did you take my power? Ugh, I need that bracelet.
Mom, we have a problem.
What, honey?
Well, there was like this crazy guy at school, and he had electric powers or something, and he was sucking the battery life from me.
What? He did?
Yeah, but don't worry, your bracelet protected me.
That must have been a power sucker.
A what?
There are people who recharge themselves by taking other people's battery life. Do you know where he went?
No, I ran away, and then he...
What was that? I think he might have followed you. Go, hide.
No, I'm not gonna leave you by yourself.
You can't hide from me.
Leave us alone.
Hand over the bracelet.
Not a chance.
Okay then. Guess I'll drain her battery.
Mom! Oh.
I'm gonna drain all her battery life.
No, okay, you can have it.
Don't. If he gets that, he'll be unstoppable.
She's at 2%. It's her or the bracelet.
I choose her. Take it.
Finally.
Now let her go.
All right, a deal's a deal.
Mom? Mom, give me your hand.
Not so fast. I'm not done with you, kid. I decided I want more power.
What? Leave her alone.
I'm taking her battery life. This is for being a little brat.
Stop!
Mom, go plug yourself in. Otherwise, your battery's gonna die too.
Say goodbye to your daughter.
No! Haley, grab the bracelet.
No! Why, you little... Ugh, give me that back! No! My power!
Ugh, you did it. Mom, you're at 1%. Here, thanks.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm so proud of you, honey. Come here.
Prince Daniel, will you be my Valentine?
Sorry, Princess, I can't.
Why not?
My mom says I have an arranged marriage to another princess.
Prince William, are you ready for our Valentine's Day?
Princess Elizabeth!
Date.
It's not what it looks like.
Give me back my heart.
I'm sorry.
I didn't realize he was with you, Princess. I'm just gonna go.
Elizabeth, you only have one heart left, and if it breaks, something horrible will happen to you. No more dating.
What?
I'm sorry, but you don't have a good taste in men. I will be picking a husband for you. Elizabeth, meet your husband-to-be, Prince Darren.
Hello. Mwah. She's beautiful.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
Mother, may I speak to you in private, please?
Of course.
I'm not giving him my heart.
Ugh, Elizabeth, why not?
Because I was getting a really creepy vibe from him. Didn't you see the way that he was smirking at me?
That's what men do when they like you.
Mom, no they don't.
You need someone to protect your heart, and that's what he's going to do.
This is my last heart, and I'm not trusting that prince with it. If she doesn't believe me, then I have no choice but to run away.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you. I'm just a commoner. And you? You're the princess.
I'm realizing now I probably shouldn't have left the palace with my crown on.
I see her. She's down there.
They found me.
What's wrong?
I need you to keep my heart safe.
Princess, I couldn't.
Please.
Get her.
Please take it. This is my last heart, and if it breaks...
Something bad will happen to you. Someone's trying to break it. I will do my best to protect your heart, Princess. Get her.
Run.
But what about...
Run!
Running away from the castle, are we? Come here. I found her, Your Majesty.
Let go of me.
Elizabeth, where is your heart?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean I don't know because I gave it to another man.
What? What was his name?
I'm not sure, Mother. I didn't ask.
Could I have a moment with my fiancé alone?
Of course, Your Highness.
You can play all the games you want, Princess. I will marry you, and I will find the man who took your heart.
Look all you want. You're not gonna find him.
We shall see.
Prince Darren, we have found him.
They were too fast, Princess. I'm sorry. Where is the princess's heart? Well, that's the thing, Prince Darren. You may have caught me, but you'll never find where I hid the princess's heart.
How dare you hide my daughter's heart?
My queen, I say we send him to the torture chamber.
No.
It's the only way to get him to talk.
Mother, please.
Elizabeth, Prince Darren is right.
He still won't talk. We only got his name, William.
Ugh. Mother, let me speak to him, please. He will tell me where my heart is. Oh my goodness, what have they done to you?
I promise to keep your heart safe, and I don't break my promises.
I can't let you suffer for me.
But the prince that you're supposed to marry, I can tell. He is evil.
I know, William, but that's my problem, not yours. Where's my heart?
Finally, her heart is where it belongs.
All right, Mother, Prince Darren has my heart. Now let William go.
No, dear, I'm afraid I can't do that.
William is going to be killed. William is going to be killed for stealing your heart and hiding it.
It must be done.
I told him to do it.
Oh, Elizabeth, you're just trying to protect him, I know.
It was such a tough decision, Princess. May I speak to her alone?
Of course, Darren.
Don't be so sad.
Get away from me.
We shall be married tomorrow.
I will never marry you.
Oh, but you will. That is, if you want William to live. Marry me tomorrow, and I'll convince your mother to let him live. And if you try anything, I will break your last heart. Do you understand?
Do you accept Prince Darren as your husband?
I do.
Excellent. Now may I kiss the bride?
Stop! That prince is evil!
William? He escaped?
And he's lying.
It's true, Mother. He's been threatening me.
What?
I warned you not to speak against
me.
Her heart!
Why is nothing happening?
Because it was my last heart, not yours.
William!
Stop! Stop the wedding! That prince is evil!
William? He escaped?
And he's lying!
No, it's true, Mother. Prince Darren has been threatening me.
I warned you not to speak against me!
No!
Her heart!
Why is nothing happening?
Because that was my last heart, not yours.
William! His last heart... it's broken. What happens when your last heart breaks?
I'm pretty sure you...
you die.
How could you?
Mom, there has to be something that we can do for him.
Elizabeth, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault.
Just be happy that wasn't your heart.
Arrest him.
Get off of me. You should be arresting him. He took her real heart.
My heart? I can give him my heart. William, where did you put my real heart?
I...
William?
Elizabeth?
Don't speak to me.
Darling, they found it. The gods found your heart.
My heart, do you think it'll work if I give it to him?
I'm not sure, dear, but it's worth a try.
William, I want to give you my last heart. Please wake up.
Heart shared.
William.
Elizabeth. Darling, did your creature name appear yet?
No, not yet, but obviously it's gonna say vampire since you and Dad are both vampires.
Well, actually...
you're not our biological child.
What? So I'm adopted?
Yes, we found you abandoned by the ocean.
I don't understand. If I'm not a vampire, then what am I?
Well, we think you might be...
I'm a mermaid? Why would you keep this a secret from me?
We had a very good reason.
Mermaids are extinct. You are the last of your kind.
Guys, this shell just appeared on me.
The mermaid's mark. Cover it with your hair.
Can't we just use makeup?
No, darling.
Makeup will not work. Let's hope the kids at Creature High will not notice your mark.
Welcome to Creature High. Today, we'll be pairing up for a quiz.
A quiz on the first day?
No wonder they call her Miss Cruel.
Quiet. You two think you're so funny? Well, pair up together then.
So, what creature are you?
I'm a vampire.
Sweet, me too, but my fangs haven't come in yet.
Mine either.
I'm Draculogan.
I'm Andrina.
Okay, true or false, a mermaid will transform after getting her mark.
Transform?
Yeah, I mean, they gotta grow a tail at some point, right? I'm putting true.
Hey, help us, please.
Can you hear that?
Hear what?
Only you can hear us. Please let us out of this tank.
Don't worry, I will.
Adrina, were you talking to the... What is that mark?
So your teacher saw your mark?
Yeah.
Well, what did you say?
I told her that it was fake, but now everyone in my class thinks that I'm weird.
Darling, your hair. She is starting to transform.
Am I gonna grow a tail too?
Yes, eventually. I think I have something that can help. Here, drink this.
What is this?
A potion that will turn you back to normal.
There's nothing in here.
It is invisible potion. Drink it, please. Yes, it worked.
But is it supposed to make you feel sick?
Unfortunately, that is a side effect. If you feel yourself transform again, take a sip of the potion.
Hey, Dracky Logan.
Sup, Adrina? And you can just call me Logan. Did you dye your hair, though?
Oh no, I have to drink my potion.
What? What is going on?
Listen, if I tell you a secret, do you promise to keep it?
I promise. You're a mermaid?
Shh!
Sorry, but, can I see that potion? Adrina, this is-
You think my own mom would try and poison me?
I've seen this potion before, and it's toxic. Your hair's getting more colorful.
I need that potion.
This is for your own good.
Logan, what have you done?
I'm sorry, Adrina. I couldn't let you have that. You'll thank me later.
Mom, Dad, bad news. The potion is gone, and my hair is looking like this.
Oh, no. She ruined our plans.
Wait, what?
She is transforming. Now she can't escape.
I don't understand. What's going on?
We only adopted you because we want something.
What do you want from me?
We want to suck your blood. Mermaid's blood makes vampires very powerful. She won't last much longer on land. I'm thirsty.
How about some holy water? Here, this will turn you human.
It worked, but how did you know-
I'm not actually a vampire.
You're a merman?
Yeah, the last one, but I don't think mermaids are gonna stay extinct anymore.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Aw.
I win.
Since you won, I picked these flowers for you.
Prince Daniel, do you see that above your head too?
Uh-huh. You have to get people to kiss you.
Oh.
How about I kiss you? But if we're soulmates, your score will... It will go up high.
Okay. Yes.
Stop! You're forbidden to see Prince Daniel again.
No.
Go to your room.
Stepmother, please let me go help the village people. I won't talk to any boys, and I promise I'll only be gone for a few hours.
No. What if some stranger tries to kiss you and your score goes up?
Why don't you want my kiss score to go up? Yours is already at 50. They say if you kiss your soulmate, your score goes up really high. Is that why yours is so high?
No. Soulmates are a lie. I just have a way with men. But you're staying in your room.
I told the village people that I was going to help them out today, and I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you, Princess. We appreciate your help.
Oh, it was my pleasure, really.
Look, her score is going up.
Hey, Princess Sydney? It's me, Prince Daniel.
I have to go.
Wait, I haven't seen you in forever.
I'm forbidden to talk to you, remember?
Oh, come on. You know you still owe me- Princess, there you are.
How did your score go up? Who kissed you?
It was two women from the village. They were both so grateful for my help that they each kissed one of my hands.
We also caught her talking to Prince Daniel.
I'm so sorry. He started talking to me-
Silence. You were forbidden to see him.
We'll discuss your punishment later.
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
Yes, and don't come back until the job is done.
So you're allowing me to go out in the village today? Are you sure you're not still mad?
All is forgiven.
Thank you.
My best god will be with you for protection.
Come along, princess.
Oh, sweetheart, don't cry. I picked this flower earlier. Would you like to have it?
Yes, please.
You don't know how much that means to her. Allow me to repay you for your kindness.
Oh, you really don't.
Mwah. Everyone, let's all kiss the princess's hand so we can raise her score.
Yeah!
Good job, everyone. She's almost about to beat the evil queen's score.
Today was an eventful day, huh?
I just hope that stepmother doesn't mind that my kiss score is almost as high as hers.
After tonight, I don't think she'll mind. Let's get you back home. We're almost there.
No, stop. You keep saying that, and I don't remember the way to the castle being this way.
Well, princess, that's because it's not.
No.
I'm sorry, princess.
Why are you doing this?
The queen believes you are a threat to her kiss score. She ordered me to get rid of you. I don't want to kill you, but if I don't, she'll kill me. Close your eyes. Stay back.
Daniel.
Run. Run and don't come back.
Hello? Is anyone home?
Hello?
Please help me. The queen, she was trying to kill...
Whoa, sweetheart. It's all right. Come on, let's get you inside.
Thank you for letting me stay here. Your dog is so sweet.
Of course. It's our pleasure, dear. Good night, sweetheart. Come here. Princess, I'm taking the dog out for a walk. Don't answer the door to anyone.
Okay. I know this song. That's the song that Mother used to sing to me. Mom?
Oh, Sydney.
Yes, it's me. No, that's impossible. You died when I was 4.
The ones we love are never gone.
I've come to give you a kiss.
You only need one more kiss to beat the Evil Queen's score.
How do you know that?
Because, my daughter, I'm magic. That's how I came back to life. Now let me give you a kiss.
I don't know if I believe you.
How about I give you a little demonstration? You see, dear? Magic. It's really me, your mom.
I've missed you so much.
Once I give you this magical kiss, we'll be together forever. Ah.
Mom, I don't feel very good.
Well, that's because
you've been tricked.
Stepmother?
Hello, Sydney.
I've just given you the kiss of death. You'll be dead in a few minutes.
Oh, Princess, I found a prince who was looking for...
you.
No, Sydney. The queen must have done this to her.
Daniel, I love...
No, hey, stay with me. Sydney.
Sydney!
No, please, no. Sydney, wake up.
I'm so sorry, dear.
This wasn't supposed to happen. Remember, you still owe me that kiss.
Wait, true love's kiss?
She's waking up.
Look at her score. You two must be soulmates.
I knew it. The Evil Queen has gone too far this time. You have to take back your kingdom.
You're right.
She's finally...
Not so fast.
What?
Surprise. You're probably wishing you would have tried to kill me too now.
Why, you, Sydney, get away from him.
You don't make the rules anymore, stepmother. I do. And you're hereby dethroned.
You wouldn't dare hurt me with that sword.
Try me and see what happens. Guards?
No, you fools, get off of me.
Finally, we have a good queen.
Excuse me? I saw this flower and I thought of your face. Do you think I have Riz?
Honestly, you need to work on it. Why did I just get money?
Because, sweetheart, every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
We're gonna be witch.
Wanna go prom dress shopping?
I can't. I'm broke.
You have no new crushes?
No.
Oh my gosh, what did I tell you? You're so pretty, but you don't talk to anyone.
That is not true. I talk to Tommy.
Tommy is a little creep who likes to stalk you. He doesn't count. You need to talk to other boys.
Look, it's not my fault that I have social anxiety.
Girl, just let me teach you how to flirt.
I can flirt, okay? Here comes a guy. Hi, I like your face.
Huh? You know that I have a girlfriend, right?
Right.
And you lost more money, didn't you?
Yeah.
You're coming with me.
Fine.
This is perfect for prom. I'm telling you, I'll buy it for you.
And I'm telling you, I can't. It's way too short. My parents would kill me. What's going on?
What's up with your crushes?
I don't know. It just...
Hey.
What the freak, Tommy? What are you doing in the girls' dressing room?
Listen, I posted something that's gonna make you rich.
Tommy, what did you post?
It's nothing bad. It's just...
You tell me what you posted, right?
Oh my gosh, you need to see this.
Don't get mad.
You need to see this.
Don't get mad. Just a playdate to you.
You recorded me without me knowing?
Look, I was just trying to get you some more money.
Do you know what's gonna happen when my parents see this video?
They're gonna get mad you're wearing that dress? Come on, you're 18. And that video's viral, so you're gonna be rich.
Tommy?
Yeah?
Delete it.
I kinda got logged out of my TikTok account.
You what?
Her video is getting so many views. You little creep, Tommy.
Ow.
That's for following us.
Oh, jeez.
And that's for recording me without permission.
I was just trying to help.
Casey, where are my other clothes?
I don't know. They were right here.
Hey, looking for these?
Hey!
See ya.
How much money you got now?
2,000.
Wow, I guess your video's really going viral. Girl, calm down.
Well, you know, I don't like attention like this. Can you please just buy me this dress? And I just want to go home.
I actually have to go.
What?
You'll be fine. You're rich now.
Casey, please, you can't just leave me like this.
Sorry.
Casey.
Bye.
You're going to wear the dress out? It's going to be $122.
Where are you going?
To the bus. And I would appreciate it if you would stop following me.
You're cute. Hey,
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. Casey left me with no way home, and this creepy guy was following me, so I couldn't get the bus home, and...
I deleted the video.
You did?
Yeah, it's doing more harm than good. Your friend just posted something.
What's happening?
Your friend Casey just posted something.
This rich girl literally gets mad at me for not buying her a dress. Just buy me this dress. I don't have enough money. Casey! She edited this. I just can't believe that she would do this to me.
She definitely got jealous of you getting all these crushes, but you know what? Come on, I'll go with you to go confront her.
Look, it's the whiny rich girl.
Boo!
Get out of here!
Hey, the video was faked, and we're gonna prove it. Come on. Casey.
What is wrong with you? I thought that we were friends.
Oh, the video? I was just showing people the real you, that's all. It's not real if you edited it.
Yeah!
Did you not ask me to buy your dress?
You offered to pay for me for that dress.
That was before you had $2,000, and then you still asked me to buy it.
Well, I'm sorry I wasn't thinking clearly, because I was in the middle of having a panic attack.
Well, boo-hoo for you.
Just admit you edited the video.
Okay, I edited the video. Does that make you feel happy? No one's gonna find out anyways.
We wouldn't be so sure about that.
Say hello to my live stream with over 1 million viewers.
You've been streaming this?
Yep, and you heard the truth here, guys, so pass it on.
Whoa.
My crushes are disappearing. FYI, a lot of people on the live stream were shipping us together.
Well, you kind of stuck up for me when my best friend didn't, so...
Are you giving me a chance?
If you promise no more stalking.
Deal! Oh my gosh, I've been dreaming of this my whole life. I mean, I'm cool. I'm cool.
Please wish for me to pass my test.
What? No. Leave me alone.
How do you have one wish left? Everyone used theirs up as kids.
Well, I was a very smart child, and I saved mine.
Hey, looking nice today. Do you want to sit next to me for lunch?
Sure.
You know, my car broke down today.
Oh, so this is why you wanted to sit with me?
No, I mean, I wanted to-
Save it, Grayson. You just want to use me like everyone else.
Can you please wish for-
Stop it. Everywhere I go, people are asking me for wishes like I'm some sort of genie. So you know what? I wish for everyone to have 3 more wishes.
Hey, I didn't get any more. What happened?
I wish for you to stop talking.
Mmm!
I have unlimited wishes.
Bro, she can give us anything we want.
Get her! She has infinite wishes. Get her!
I wish I was home.
Honey, you're home early.
Yeah, I actually got unlimited.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Are you even listening to me?
Sorry, can't hear you.
I wish for her to take her AirPods off and to smash them on the floor.
Why did I just do that?
Hey, it's Wish Girl.
I have a name.
Yeah, but no one cares. Now give us wishes.
Oh, I don't think so. I wish for everyone at this school to forget that I have unlimited wishes.
Wait, what was I talking to you about?
Don't move.
I wish.
Uh-uh. Don't even think about it. Read what's on the paper.
I am not reading this.
Read it or things are gonna get ugly.
I wish to become a genie?
Great. Now come with me.
Where are we?
Your new home.
What? How do you even know me?
Someone at your school told me yesterday.
Oh man, I should have wished for everyone to forget sooner.
You're gonna give me wishes.
Not gonna happen.
Oh yes it is, I wish to be a billionaire.
You must hold hand to activate wish.
Oh okay, come here. No way, I just got $1 billion in my account. Now I wish for a horse. Nice, now I wish for a Rolex watch.
Can I please take a break now? I'm tired.
You're lucky I'm a nice guy. Alright, you can have a little break. Come on.
You know, when I said I wanted to sit down, this wasn't what I meant.
Enough complaining. Don't make me wish for you not to speak.
What am I gonna do? I wish that I was free.
Error. You may only grant wishes for others.
Psst, Melanie!
Grayson? What are you doing here?
I saw that guy take you, so I followed you.
Why didn't you just call the police?
Oh, maybe I should have done that. Okay, I'll go call them right now.
No, wait. Actually, you can help me. All you have to do is just say one wish.
What? A wish?
Just wish for me not to be a genie anymore.
But everyone used up all their-
Damn it, Grayson, just repeat after me. I wish... For Melanie to not be a genie anymore.
For Melanie not to be a genie anymore. Hey, I wish for him to disappear.
That's not gonna work. I wish I was free.
Out of wishes.
Okay, guess that's not gonna work either. Grayson, a little help, please.
What are you gonna do, kid, huh?
I was thinking of doing this.
That's what you get, creep. You okay?
Yeah.
Oh, here. The cops found these on him.
Thanks. I guess those Taekwondo classes really paid off.
Yeah, but can you explain what the genie stuff was all about?
You know, I wish I could, but I think it's best if I don't.
$1 million or a hair clip? Come on.
Whoops, sorry.
Phoebe, do you know what you just made me do?
I didn't mean to. Mom says it's your turn to take out the trash.
No, she didn't. She said it was your turn 5 minutes ago.
Hey, wait. How do you know that? You weren't there.
I don't know. I just do, okay?
I don't think I can make it to your party.
What? Why not? You always come to my parties.
Sorry, but my mom's not letting me go.
You sure that's the real reason why?
Yeah. Anyways, I gotta get to calculus.
Hey, I think this clip is telling you the truth about people. You ready for a date, babe?
Yeah, I'm so sorry. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
What? Why?
Something came up at work and it's urgent.
Babe, you work at a computer factory. How urgent can it be?
I'll explain later. Don't worry. I gotta go.
So all this time he's been lying to me about his job. I have to follow him.
Did you get the codes?
Yes, sir. I have them on my phone.
And you're sure you weren't followed?
Not that I know of.
Excellent. Because I have another job for you. Hey, who the hell are you?
I'm...
That's it. Get over here. Hey, boss. Look who I found spying on us.
No, I wasn't spying on you guys, I swear.
Who do you work for? Who sends you?
No, nobody.
Hey, stop. She's with me.
You know this girl?
Yeah, I do. She's my girlfriend.
Jack, I am so sorry that I followed you. I don't have any wires on me or-
Quiet. I told you. No attachments, Jack.
She was just a cover, sir.
Good. Then you shouldn't have any problem with me getting rid of her. Sorry, sweetheart. But I can't have you running away and crying to the cops.
You're not gonna shoot me.
Why is that?
Because you can't.
You have no idea what I'm capable of. What? It's jammed.
Okay, both of you drop your weapons now.
Really, Jack? You're gonna turn against me, huh?
Sorry, sir. I can't let you kill it. Now slide those weapons over to me. Alright, let's go.
You're gonna regret this.
So when were you gonna tell me that you're a criminal?
How did you know his gun was jammed?
No, I asked you first. Answer me.
Listen, there's no time to explain. We have to change our appearance. They're gonna come looking for us soon. Take this cash, you're gonna run to that store quick and go buy us new clothes.
Okay, and what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stay here and keep an eye out for anyone looking suspicious.
Okay, fine.
I really like your hair clip.
Thank you.
Are you here all by yourself?
What happened?
There was a woman in there who was acting really suspicious. I think they're on to us. We need to get out of here now.
Okay, get in.
Jack, this isn't our car.
I know. Now let's go.
I still can't believe you hotwired someone's car.
I had to. My boss knows my license plate. He could attract us.
I just hope this hair clip still works if I'm not wearing it in my hair.
Huh?
Look, this is gonna sound kind of crazy, but this hair clip is magic. It tells me the truth about people. It's how I knew your boss's gun was jammed, and it's why I followed you to work.
You're joking, right?
No, and honestly, it's really been coming in handy, so... What's wrong?
My boss. He's here.
Well, what do? He's headed right towards us.
Follow me. I think we lost him.
Yeah, for now. Jack, I can't keep doing this, okay? We've been on the run all night. I'm tired.
I think I know a place where we can crash for the night. Hey, I just want to say I'm sorry for all this.
You broke my trust, Jack.
I know, and I'm gonna do everything I can to gain it back. I promise, I'll fix this. Now get some sleep. We'll talk more about this magic hair clip in the morning.
Okay. Jack.
Looking for Jack.
You really thought you could get away from us?
Where is he?
He won't be able to save you this time.
Get over there.
I want to make a deal with you. You come work for me, and in return, I'll let Jack go free.
I don't think I can trust you guys.
It's not really your choice.
Unless you want to see your boyfriend dead.
You're not going to kill Jack because you're his parents.
What? How does she know that?
I don't know. She must be a spy.
Yeah, I kind of realize that now.
Who are you talking to?
She's obviously talking to someone on comms.
No, I'm not talking to anyone, I swear.
I bet her hair clip is a camera.
No, No, wait. Give that back.
Quiet.
There's no camera or microphone, but it is a cute hair clip.
No.
What the? This thing just spoke to me.
What'd it say?
It said she's feeling worried. How could the hair clip know that she's nervous?
You know, I've heard about things like this. I think this hair clip might be magic.
Oh, come on. Don't be ridiculous.
No, it all makes sense now. That's how she knew my gun was jammed.
And how she knew to avoid me at the store.
Make this thing tell us the code to the-
It doesn't work like that.
Sure it does. You're just holding out on us.
You make this clip tell us everything we want to know, or else we're gonna-
Hey, that's enough.
Did you just-
No, don't worry. They were just trained darts. Now let's get you free. I believe this belongs to you.
Thanks. So, what now?
You have to turn my family and I in.
What? Jack, I'm not gonna turn you in, I-
It's okay. I'm sure your parents have reported you missing by now. It was gonna happen to me eventually, so just make the call.
I'm gonna find a way to bail you out, okay?
I can't believe I'm using my birthday money to bail your boyfriend out of jail.
Hey, you owe me big time, remember?
Yeah.
Jack!
Brooke, how did you bail me out?
My sister gave me her birthday money.
Wait, where's your hair clip?
Well, that was the deal. I gave her my hair clip and she gave me her money.
You did that for me? Brooke, I can't thank you enough.
Well, hey, I don't need to use it with you because I know you'll always be truthful with me.
I promise you, I will.
Prince Daniel, will you be my Valentine?
Sorry, Princess, I can't.
Why not?
My mom says I have an arranged marriage to another princess.
Prince William, are you ready for our Valentine's Day?
Princess Elizabeth!
Date.
It's not what it looks like.
Give me back my heart.
I'm sorry.
I didn't realize he was with you, Princess. I'm just gonna go.
Elizabeth, you only have one heart left, and if it breaks, something horrible will happen to you. No more dating.
What?
I'm sorry, but you don't have a good taste in men. I will be picking a husband for you. Elizabeth, meet your husband-to-be, Prince Darren.
Hello. Mwah. She's beautiful.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
Mother, may I speak to you in private, please?
Of course.
I'm not giving him my heart.
Ugh, Elizabeth, why not?
Because I was getting a really creepy vibe from him. Didn't you see the way that he was smirking at me?
That's what men do when they like you.
Mom, no they don't.
You need someone to protect your heart, and that's what he's going to do.
This is my last heart, and I'm not trusting that prince with it. If she doesn't believe me, then I have no choice but to run away.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to frighten you. I'm just a commoner. And you? You're the princess.
I'm realizing now I probably shouldn't have left the palace with my crown on.
I see her. She's down there.
They found me.
What's wrong?
I need you to keep my heart safe.
Princess, I couldn't.
Please.
Get her.
Please take it. This is my last heart, and if it breaks...
Something bad will happen to you. Someone's trying to break it. I will do my best to protect your heart, Princess. Get her.
Run.
But what about-
Run!
Running away from the castle, are we? Come here. I found her, Your Majesty.
Let go of me.
Elizabeth! Where is your heart?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean I don't know, because I gave it to another man.
What? What was his name?
I'm not sure, Mother. I didn't ask.
Could I have a moment with my fiancé, alone?
Of course, Your Highness.
You can play all the games you want, Princess. I will marry you, and I will find the man who took your heart.
Look all you want. You're not gonna find him.
We shall see.
Prince Darren, we have found him.
They were too fast, Princess. I'm sorry. Where is the Princess's heart? Well, that's the thing, Prince Darren. You may have caught me, but you'll never find where I hid the Princess's heart.
How dare you hide my daughter's heart?
My queen, I say we send him to the torture chamber.
No.
It's the only way to get him to talk.
Mother, please.
Elizabeth, Prince Darren is right.
He still won't talk. We only got his name, William.
Ugh. Mother, let me speak to him, please. He will tell me where my heart is. Oh my goodness, what have they done to you?
I promised to keep your heart safe, and I don't break my promises.
I can't let you suffer for me.
But the prince that you're supposed to marry, I can tell.
He is evil.
I know, William. But that's my problem, not yours. Where's my heart?
Finally, her heart is where it belongs.
All right, Mother. Prince Darren has my heart. Now let William go.
No, dear. I'm afraid I can't do that.
William is going to be killed. William is going to be killed for stealing your heart and hiding it.
It must be done.
I told him to do it.
Oh, Elizabeth. You're just trying to protect him, I know.
It was such a tough decision, Princess. May I speak to her alone?
Of course, Darren.
Don't be so sad.
Get away from me.
We shall be married tomorrow.
I will never marry you.
Oh, but you will. That is, if you want William to live. Marry me tomorrow, and I'll convince your mother to let him live. And if you try anything, I will break your last heart. Do you understand?
Do you accept Prince Darren as your husband?
I do.
Excellent. Now may I kiss the bride?
Stop! That prince is evil! William? He escaped?
And he's lying.
It's true, Mother. He's been threatening me. What?
I warned you not to speak against me.
Her heart! Why is nothing happening?
Because it was my last heart, not yours.
William! Stop! Stop the wedding! That prince is evil! William? He escaped?
And he's lying.
No, it's true, Mother. Prince Darren has been threatening me.
I warned you not to speak against me.
No! Her heart! Why is nothing happening?
Because that was my last heart, not yours.
William, his last heart, it's broken. What happens when your last heart breaks?
I'm pretty sure you die.
How could you? Mom, there has to be something that we can do for him. Elizabeth, I'm so sorry. This is all my fault.
Just be happy that it wasn't your heart.
Arrest him.
Get off of me. You should be arresting him. He took her real heart.
My heart? I can give him my heart. William, where did you put my real heart?
I...
William?
Elizabeth?
Don't speak to me.
Darling, they found it. The gods found your heart.
My heart? Do you think it'll work if I give it to him?
I'm not sure, dear, but it's worth a try.
William, I want to give you my last heart. Please wake up.
Heart share.
William.
Elizabeth.
My best friend controls my bank account or my hand. Yeah, I don't need her making me go broke. She's out of town, so I wonder how this is gonna work.
Incoming call.
Oh, it's her. Hey.
Girl, I can see and hear everything you do.
You can?
Yeah, this is so weird. Don't worry, I won't make you do anything bad.
You may now begin your test. What are you doing?
I swear, I'm not trying to do this. Maya, why would you do something like that? Revenge? For what?
You need to see this.
What is this?
A picture of you and Maya's boyfriend, and it looks like you're holding hands.
What?
Yeah, it's been sent out to the whole school.
Maya, I swear, this isn't what it looks like.
I can't believe her. I'm gonna make her week a living hell.
Maya, listen, I wasn't cheating with your boyfriend. I was just...
I don't want to hear her excuses. I saw the photo. They were clearly holding hands.
Are you okay? No, my best friend is controlling my hand today and she's super mad at me.
Dang, it sucks to be you.
Yeah, can't say I disagree. Maya, if you would just let me explain-
Excuse me! You need to pay attention. I take gym very seriously.
Of course. So do I, coach.
Are you mocking me, Miss Missouri?
No, sir.
Oh, you think you're funny, huh? Go run 5 laps.
No, but I-
Don't want to hear it. Let's go.
Oh, man. Oh my gosh, I'm so thirsty.
Here, you can have my water.
Oh, thank you. Thanks again for the water.
No problem. What the-
That's what you get for being a bad friend.
Maya, all week you've been causing me trouble, and any time I try and explain what happened with your boyfriend, you... You do that.
I don't care what you have to say anymore. I can't trust you. Oh, and I see her crush is coming near.
Oh no, Nate. Maya, please, I'm begging you, don't...
Hey, how are you doing?
Good. Great, actually.
Sweet. Well, you know, prom's coming up, right?
Yeah?
I was wondering if you...
Nate?
She just knocked out Nate.
No, I would never. My friend is controlling my hand.
Principal's office now.
Listen, this is all just a big misunderstanding.
Great, they put handcuffs on her. Now I can't control her hand. What do you mean she's your sign language instructor? Wait, so that's why she was touching your hand? Why didn't you call me sooner? She's about to get arrested.
Take her downtown.
No, please wait.
Stop. I was controlling her, officers. She's innocent.
It's done. This guy better be paying me double. Or I can handle that.
So, did you get your soulmate's number yet?
Yeah, I did. It's 4. How about yours?
Oh, wow. Mine's 60.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I mean, my number's more than that.
I got this guy. You take that one.
Copy that. Nice one.